Welcome to part two of the guitar tie-dye tutorial, and in this part I'm going to show you how I wash it out and also the result. For some reason I didn't feel myself dyeing this one, but I let it sit for 24 hours before I washed it out. The first thing you saw was me just cutting off all of those background strings. But here is the exciting part, now we get to unravel the actual guitar. This is that little circle part that we tied up first, and as you can see it has a nice crisp white outline. So I'm just going to do the same thing for all of the remaining sections that we tied. Make sure you rinse in between so that the white stays white. And finally, here is the most satisfying part of the video, here is the guitar shape. Well, actually just half of it. If you guys remember, we did this with the shirt folded in half, so we have to unfold it to see the full result. While washing in the sink, I use cold water first always and then hot water at the end to get the excess dye out. Then it goes in the washing machine and here is the final result. Hopefully you guys found this interesting or helpful, and let me know in the comments what tutorial you want to see next.